Yo, what is up, guys? MK playing GTA 5 once again. Awesome mod right here, as you can see. You don't really see much. It's a truck with a trailer in the back. But the thing is, the trailer is actually fully functional, which is so cool. So you actually freaking put cars on top of this and on the lower level. Michael has to deal with some of the richest people in the city and the richest toys, the craziest cars out there, like the McLaren P1, Bugattis, Lamborghinis, you know. So we have to drive those cars off the trailer and take them to the airport, and you know, that's gonna be tough. Alrighty, so we are moving with the trailer on, and so as you can see, we have over six cars, I think just six cars that we have to pick up and take them to the cargo plane at the airport. So let's see what these cars are. We'll find out, you know. So let's see, the closest one is right here, I believe. They're mostly exotic or classic cars, like really crazy popular cars, I guess. So we're gonna go ahead and drive to our first destination, and hopefully we don't crash this trailer or damage it, because this is a risky, you know. Oh my god, this thing's huge. Now here we are. Oh, I see, there's a car there. Let's see, I can't see good enough to see, tell you guys what car that is. But point is, we're gonna lower the trailer, you know, the opening. Where are we gonna put the first car? Okay, let's put it right on top, right? So that's good. I lowered the top deck. Now release the ramp. There you go. So we're gonna get right out of the truck and head to the car. We have the keys already. So the owner sent us the keys, basically. He's like, hey, you're gonna come pick it up. Don't bother us. Just take our car to the destination, you know. So we don't have to bother the owners. Ooh, it's a Supra. Ooh. Oh my god. Look at that. Is this yours? Damn. So rich, she doesn't give a damn. She just walked right away. She's like, who the heck are you? Little peasant, go take my car to the place it needs to be. This is crazy, man. She just ignored the crap out of me. Damn, yo. How you feeling, Michael? Alright, so this Supra right here, we have to first unlock. I got the remote key, so here we go. Unlocked. And we get right back, get right into it. And start it up. Oh my god, it's so clean and nice. Oh my god, I love Supras. Okay, here we go, guys. Damn, this thing's quick. Alright, so here's the thing. Oh, we're kind of stuck. See, this is the scary part about this job, you know? These cars are so low. Maybe you have to reverse it in? Nah, maybe not. We just gotta go with some force. There you go, just like that. Come on. Oh. Oh my god, there you go. Beautifully done. Come on, slowly but surely. Oh. Beautiful. Now to make sure it's locked to the trailer, we have to basically select the option to attach vehicle to top deck front. Done. Michael's out of the car and we're ready to go. By the way, make sure you guys add me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. We got a crazy shoe giveaway coming up. I'm gonna be giving away either Nike Roshis. See, I don't even know what the names are, but they're popular, I guess. I'm not a big shoe guy, but people love shoes, right? So that's the next target. All right, here we go. I can already feel the truck getting a little slow because there's so much weight it's already carrying, and then you add another 3,500 pounds. Oh my god, don't crash. We're almost there. Our next spot. On to our left side. Okay, wow. Damn, this guy is rich. Okay, you gotta move this truck a little ahead. I love how this mod just works so smoothly. No issues, nothing. Now we are headed to our next car, which is the Bugatti. Ooh, look at this. Oh my god, look at this Mustang though. Wide body. This thing's a beast. Oh my god, look at this. Just want to take that for a spin. But this is the main goal. So, damn, look at this modified Bugatti Chiron right here. I never said that word before, Chiron. Sorry, I don't know if I'm saying it correctly. He just broke the window, man. That was not a good idea, right? Telling you, the job's not easy. This car is so wide, is it even gonna fit? Oh, it will. Great. This is so risky. Don't even scratch the car. Alright, we're good to go. Here you go, we're gonna attach the car. Where is it at? Attach vehicle. Top deck middle. Beautiful. There you go. And of course there's some idiot in the way. So we gotta get right in the car and get moving, you know, before these guys. Ooh, look at the LaFerrari. Look at this. Holy smokes. That is nuts. Why is it just chilling out on the street, you know? That's crazy. This place is filthy rich. Wow. That's why I said I don't want to mess up this job, you know, so we gotta keep doing this work smoothly. Now we're on to our next target. So we're gonna go down to this first. Beautiful. And then go around, you know, back here to these two, and we're gonna have six cars fully loaded. Anyways, we are moving through these really tight streets. We got the two cars already, and we're on to the third one. The truck is super slow. This is like full throttle right now, full throttle. But the truck is barely moving. I don't know what's gonna happen. Six cars, and it's uphill too. So you can see the RPMs are on max, man. This truck is struggling right now. So slow. Amazing mod, by the way. Seriously. All these things are, you know, working really great. Alright, so release ramp. Now get out of the truck and bring in the next car. Where is it? Is it in this garage? This garage. Oh, already started up for us. Look at that. The Dodge Viper SRT. Oh my god, look at this. It's actually turbo, twin turbo Dodge Viper, right, man? This is amazing. Look at this. All readied up. This is a nice owner, man. He knew I'm... Michael, you just broke the freaking... We're gonna act like we don't know, guys. Look at this interior. Freaking beautiful. Alright, so... Oh my god, I love this car. Holy crap. So we're gonna first go here. Oh, you don't wanna damage the car. Okay. So, did you guys hear that? We scraped it. Ouch! Ouch! Okay, this car is struggling to go up. You gotta go with some force. Here you go. All right. Oh, we are right on top now. Now we're gonna attach the car. Shift B. Attach. Top deck rear. Yes! We are done with three cars, guys. This is so cool. Okay. This looks great. Now, get in the truck again. Bring up the menu. You sadly can't see it because I have my face over there, sadly. Sorry about that, but. Maybe I'll just, you know, move the whole camera thing to the right side because all my GT videos have menus over here. So, might as well, right? Almost there to our next spot. Let's see what we got here. That should be good, right? Yep. Get out of the truck. Now let's see what card we have to pick up from here. Whoa! Oh shit! What the hell? Yo, you're not supposed to go on it! Who the hell are you? What? You idiot! Are you serious? Get off my freaking trailer! Oh my god, she's insane! She better not mess up this whole product. Alright guys, so somehow, you know, I got that car to get out. Look at the damage it did to the trailer, man. This is ridiculous, man. She just came out of nowhere, drove up, boom, straight in there. Freaking crazy. Now, we're gonna quickly run there before someone else does that. Whoa, look at this. Oh my goodness. Holy smokes, look at this LaFerrari. This is our next car. Okay, unlocked. But we're not gonna be taking the P1. Cause the guy doesn't want, he's the owner, I guess, right? Hey man, nice car.
I got time for this.
Okay. Sorry, sir. I'll be the slave I am. Get in the car and just stay quiet and do your job. Here you go, guys.
Dear.
Get in the truck. Get in the truck. I don't want this thing to blow up or something. Come on. Oh, I gotta close the friggin' ramp. Or someone drives a car up. They almost did. Okay, the trailer ramp is closing up as you go through. This trailer is looking beautiful, by the way, with all these crazy cars. We're basically carrying millions of dollars on one truck right now. That's what I want to tell you right now. These are millions of dollars worth of cars. Come on. Where is the next car here? I'm gonna get some gas too, actually. The trucks are running low on fuel. Or turn. Oh. This is intense. This is crazy, man. This is so big. Alright, that should be good. Now we're also gonna lower the ramp again, release ramp. Now get out of the truck. Michael, you're doing a decent job actually. Get some gas, pump it up, and as it pumps fuel into the truck, we will. It's a Maserati, nothing too special, right? But it looks beautiful, look at this.
Ooh.
I guess it's a gas station owner's car, maybe. Well, just pick it up from here, you know.
I'll get my minion.
Oh, he didn't break it. Good. Beautiful. Okay, so we're almost getting there, guys. We're gonna have to go around and park this beautiful Maserati. Oh, the ramp is not all the way down. Can you go? Oh, it's, oh crap. Should be okay. Okay. We are in the truck. And we are ready to roll. Once again, we're gonna attach this car and make sure it doesn't fall off. Attach, middle. And now we're on to our final car. I'm so excited. Look at this truck, man. It looks amazing with these amazing cars. Oh my God. Beautiful. Wow. Let's get back in the truck and raise the ramp so we're ready to roll. We are all fueled up and ready to head to the airport after one more car. So the next car is actually right here. It's not too far, guys. Don't worry. We're almost there. So, whoa. Turn. There you go. Don't want to damage the trailer there. You gotta wait for this guy to go because you have to make a wide turn, right, to make the trailer somehow turns smoothly. There you go. We're looking good. I don't know why the trailer's ramp didn't close all the way. Maybe got a little damaged for the pirate, I guess. We're almost there to the last car. This is super exciting. Let's go. Okay, so we have arrived. Let's see what we have here. Now, of course, open the ramp again. It's not opening. Repair trailer. Release ramp. There you go. So it's just damaged, so we have to repair the trailer to open it. Okay, now we're gonna head straight to the, what do you call it? Car, I guess, that we have to bring. Now, this is some rich guy there, or what? There's a car. Oh, look at that. Is that it? Huh. Whoa, Porsche 918. Another couple million dollars just like that, man. You got millions of dollars just laying around this city. We're moving them around. We're going to be flying them around now. That's insane. Look at this beautiful Porsche. Oh, dang. Let's see the interior. Wow. It's like I'm sitting in it in real life, I swear. So we're gonna go. Damn, it's fast! Alright, so these doors won't open automatically again, so slowly just push through. Hopefully the owner don't see this. Oh, those guys saw me. Probably gonna report me like, this idiot damaged your car. Okay, we gotta carefully do this. It's our last car. Don't wanna mess up. Oh, we're messing up. Okay, reverse out a little. There you go. Yes! And we're in all the way. Let's go. Our final car is in. We're gonna attach this vehicle to the last spot. And it's freaking done, man. That's it. That's all we need to do, man. Seriously, this is so cool. Alright, let's go. We're gonna start moving. And we are headed to the airport. Let's go, guys.
No, come on, man. I just
nice and smooth turn. Beautiful. This is what you call driving like a beast. Oh my goodness. We're moving quick. Oh no, be careful here. Be careful. Oh, that guy's lucky. That was so close. He probably saw it like, damn, yo. Alright, so here we go. Open up, open up. And we are in. Let's go. Beautiful. The trailer is definitely damaged, as you can see. Look at that trailer. Alrighty, guys. So look how cool this looks. We got the 6 cars on the street, on the runway, actually. And basically, we just got spawned a cargo plane. So what we're going to do is simply go here. You know, not too far. And spawn a cargo plane. So we bring up the menu. And where is it? Spawn cargo plane. Here you go. Beautifully done. Okay, so we're gonna reverse a little bit. Straighten it out. Cars. Alrighty, we are set, lined up. Now, we can actually move around in the freaking. Whoa, I just fell down. I don't know if I can go back up there, can I? Oh, yeah, through the menu, of course. Now, we are in the big, fat, gigantic, cargo plane. What we can do is we can even open the front and the back. So shift C, open nose. Look at that. But we don't want to bring in the car from here, right? There's no ramp or anything here. So open the ramp. There you go. Oops, the ramp just hit the car. That's not good. Oh my god, we just damaged this car. Let's get back in here. Oops, even further damage. Reverse, reverse. Oh my god. The owner's not gonna like this. But we're gonna have to deliver this car like this now. Alright, so the first car is driving in right now. Nice and smooth. The ramp is pretty beautiful, as you can see, just nice and smooth. I think you're supposed to reverse in the cars. Like this. You're not really supposed to be doing this, but you should reverse in the car. That's the correct way, because that's how I tackled. Lots of damage to this car, sadly. Now, all we gotta do is simply stop the car. Prepare cargo plane just in case. Release ramp again, and basically attach vehicle. Slot number 10, I'll take slot number 10. Now, we're gonna get the Supra as the next car. We gotta speed up the process now. It's taking too long, right? Nope, nope. Don't want anything. Alright. Supra's in. Let's attach this beautiful car. Slot number 11. Oops. That wasn't supposed to happen. We got the Maserati. Oh, this is where we want to place the car. I don't know which slot that's supposed to be. Oops. Control C attach. Huh. Boom, there you go. Now we got the LaFerrari. Beautiful view for us right here. Amazing looking cars. Let's move it off right here. And control C, attach vehicle to slot number 10, I believe. No. Slot 8. There you go. Now the final car. I'm excited, guys. The final car. Here we go. We're gonna attach the final friggin' car. We're gonna load it up and fly the jet, you know. So you don't have to live tomorrow. Alright, so reverse it up, reverse it up. So we're gonna do this. Actually, you know what? Why am I getting so worried? I'm gonna get the same amount of money, right? We get paid $350,000 for this job. So, but we did damage the car a little bit, so we might get a little less, you know. The owner's not gonna be happy about the Dodge. I mean, the Porsche 918. So, but yeah, here we go. We're gonna tag the final car. Man, this took a while. And we are all done. Oops. Look at this. Amazing. We're gonna go ahead and close the the ramp. So, whoa, what the heck was that? Simply go here, close the ramp, and we're ready to go. Enter cockpit as pilot. Alrighty. Are we ready to roll? Can we do this, guys? Let's go. And this plane is gonna fly over to some other city or country, wherever it needs to. And that's when the video ends. We have successfully taken flight, taken off, and we are moving great. There's no jittering in the jet, nothing. The wheels, the gears are going back in, and we are ready to go. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Now, before I do close this, I want to try these quick options that we had here. So, full speed autopilot. What is that? Carplane not found. What? No way. Are you kidding me? We're going to stop this like that. I just used the air brake cheat. We're gonna stop it right there. No, it's going down, it's going down. Repair cargo plane, come on, accelerate, accelerate. Oh. No. Is it repairable? It's not repairable, guys, mission fail. Huge failure in the end. Did you guys see what just happened? Now, if I were to do this, oh! Where's my cars? They're all gone. No. Can you guys believe this? All my hard work. Mission total fail, man. That's a total failure in the last second. I don't know what happened. It just blew up. The plane just blew up. Let's bring up the menu and see. All cars are gone, man. We lost all the damn cars. It's over. Game over. Well, you hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm so pissed off right now. But yeah, you know, at least you got to the last point, right? The plane flew up, and that's all. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what you want next, what you want to see next. Hope you enjoyed this video. So, yeah, peace out. I'm Killy.